All right, so we're gonna thread the first piece. For the new start. Make sure you drain out the oil that's inside. Make sure the threads are all clean. And that's it.